All right, here we go. Current temperature here is at 70 degrees. Local time is 12:54. Current odometer reading is 1,026,085. And we are headed to, where are we going? Hillsboro, Texas. We're headed for Hillsboro, Texas. They're like 730 miles, I think it was. So, yeah.
In 1.5 miles, turn left on Jim Neighbors Highway.
Hey everybody, welcome to Mississippi, M-I-S-S-I-S-S-I-P-P-I. Still traveling on Interstate 20 westerly bound, and continuing our journey to somewhere in Texas, can't remember anymore, which is 564 miles away. The current temperature is 66 degrees. Local time is 3:55. Oh, we got a bypass. We've got a pre-pass bypass. Woohoo! Nice. They're open too. That is so cool. All right. Got a long way to go. Got a whole lot of time to get there. So let's mash on it. Look at how big that scale is, eh? Jeez. That's like, what, 4 blocks? That's a long one. This is it, man. Later. morning, everybody. Johnny B. Goodyear. Greetings from Dallas, Texas. All right, the local time is 8:04. Temperature is 69 degrees. Current odometer reading is 1,026,752. Continuing our journey to Hillsboro, Texas, 57 miles away. I am currently traveling on Interstate 20 and will be merging onto Interstate 35E south towards Waco, Texas. South. Go. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Hillsboro, Texas. Local time is 8:54, temperature 71 degrees. We are down to 2.7 miles. To our destination for this load, Buffalo Creek Barbecue. Sounds deliciously dangerous. Why all the good tasting food are bad for you? I don't think they're bad for you. I think we just eat too much of it. yeah, we're gonna make a right on Corsicana Highway, Texas 171. Woke Express. South Ivy Street. 1 mile. I'm a little bit leery on this delivery address. I Google mapped it, Google Earth. It shows an empty field. So either the Google Earth picture is outdated, maybe they recently put a building to it, or it's completely different. We'll figure it out. And I think we have been tasked to pick up a load out of Danone in Fort Worth, Texas after this. 35 miles per hour. This can get interesting. According to the GPS, we're only 0.6 miles away. Oh, those low-hanging power lines kind of... Prelims. There ain't no way this is a designated truck route, man. This is not right. Address we're looking for is 100-430 John Street. Scared on that fire hydrant there, buddy. I hope I don't get trapped in here. According to the GPS, we're here. Oh, geez, Louise, what have I done? There ain't no way I'm gonna make that turn. trouble. Oh, jeez. I don't know how to get out of here. This is kind of funny. I asked the locals here. I said, hey, I'm trying to say, I know where you're trying to do. We get a lot of truck drivers trapped in here all the time. He says, you can go through the field. I said, man, I'm a little scared. I'm very heavy. He says, well, says, I'll let you go through the field with $25. I better not stop. I said, man, it looks kind of wet. I said, has it been raining here? He said, no. $25, man, I tell you. I thought it was just joking around. This is kind of funny. I asked the locals here. I said, Philip, hey, I'm trying to say, I know where you're trying to do. We get a lot of truck drivers trapped in here all the time. He says, you can go through the field. I said, man, I'm a little scared. I'm very heavy. He says, well, he says, I'll let you go through the field with $25. I better not stop. I said, man, it looks kind of wet. I said, has it been raining here? He said, no. I'll be. That was worth $25, man, I tell you. I thought it was just joking around. Woo, thank you, Lord. That was 25. Woo, thank you, Lord. That was $25 worth every penny. Yeah. And then some. He says, yeah, we get truck drivers here trapped all the time. Oh my, this was, this could have been a disaster. This could have cost the company, you know, thousands and thousands of dollars. Google Earth, it looked like this place was just not developed yet, you know? Oh boy. Let me figure this out and be right back. Okay, so kind of figured out a little bit what's going on here. The address that was sent to me by the load app by the boss is completely different from what the address is on the bill of lading. I tell you, I should have stopped. I should have stopped before I made that left turn from the freeway, I tell you that, or the highway. This was no. Yeah, that's one thing I learned is I gotta stop and, you know, I gotta recognize the situation and stop early. Because that could have been a disaster. I mean, I'm talking $10,000-$15,000 over there. All the wreckers, property damage. I mean, man, oh man, that would have been load transfers. That would have been an endless headache. Thank you, Lord. I tried the Rand McNally GPS to go to the next address, and he won't even take me there. Can't find it. Oh, boy. That was a dope situation, man, I tell you. Make a right on South Waco Street. .2 miles away. Which is probably this one. You know, if I was the owner of that property, I would fix that up, put a proper kind of a roadway in there, driveway, and charge people to get out of there. That's actually a gold mine situation there. A toll road in there, right? A toll driveway? Yeah. Why not? I take it this is downtown Hillsboro. That was one for the books, I tell you that. contact shipping before entry. All right, I'll be right back. Okay. We are at the right place. I guess the boss is aware of what just happened because he just sent me the correct address. A little too late there, buddy. I guess they do a lot of styrofoam here. I think this place is insulation product. Can you imagine what would happen if there was a tornado that came by here? It wouldn't be the prettiest sight. All right, so we have been instructed to find an empty dock. This is probably over here. Yeah, there is only one empty dock here. I like their style here. They use those buttons to mark the ground. They will never fade. that's good. I've done some doozies in my time trucking. I think that would have been the top of the list. The load held pretty good. See? I call them buttons. You think we ought to slide the tandems? I think we should. That's it. All right, I'll catch you guys later. Thank you.